one bar to let it come up to. Trophy gas win, if the light goes out, down the max center, that day, that's one.
Congratulations, Mike. We've also got dinner for two at Ida's Fireside Inn for you that you can use anytime, dinner and drinks. We're going to invite Swoopy Dash. And you might want to take a second here and talk about your party tomorrow.
I want to thank all the people that come out to Ball and take us to the party tomorrow, because we're going to have a party that no one's ever going to forget. We have a lot of artists going to be there, and our team's going to be coming along.
Our team will be there?
Our event will. We're going to have a party that no one's ever going to forget, because we're going to have a lot of fun to hold down. Power Swim Racket Club is the first place, the story is one of the best I've ever seen, and we're going to have a lot of fun.
We prepare to fund the Tower Academy, of course, is on the glasses between Philly and Capitol. We start, what, noon tomorrow? Noon to 6? Five-tip steak barbecue, all you can drink, $15 a ticket. They're on sale at sign-on shirts, and I think Mike will have some maybe in the pits after the race. Okay. We got another giveaway to do here.
Is Trophy Dash winner Mike Sargent? What do you have to say for the people?
Hey, what I got to say is we're hooked up tonight, and it's the first time we've had the car hooked up on a wet track, and I'm excited about it. I'm pumped. I know the track's going to change tonight. I think we got the handle on it. We're going to find out.